This one is very cool.
Hi everyone and welcome to a new video. We are actually in Romania right now. Yes, Romania. We are going to take some street pictures with the 85mm 1.4 from Sigma. Actually, we are going to take these pictures on the streets of Bucharest. It's the capital city of Romania. So I don't want you guys keep waiting for it. So let's go and take some cool bangers.
What's with the light? Okay. So first we need to go down 6 staircases because the Airbnb is on the 6th floor. So yeah, I will be back in a minute with you guys. Where we are. The exit. So now we are at Piata Victoria, I guess. I don't know how to say it well in English. And I'm going to Piata Romana. So just take some streets and take some pictures also. Oh, it wasn't filming. Damn it. My bad. Put down the ISO a little bit, like 400. Shutter speed like 1/1000th of a second and f1.4 for now. Got this pizza central bar, I guess. Oh, so we're over the street, so now we can continue our walk to the Piazza Romana. And also taking some pictures on the way, of course, if we see something. And there is a biker behind me. Maybe I can take a picture of him. There we go. Deliveroo kind of thing. Oh damn, it's another car. Very busy on the streets right now, as you can see. Also, the traffic is, I don't know, it's very crowded. Could take a picture from a building, not on this. Maybe the people.
Luxemburg, ai trecut pe lângă energia asta, dar mă rog, n-ai simțit-o prea puternic.
Why you won't focus?
No.
This guy is running.
We
have to get over the street in the path. So still traffic problems. Something like this building. Picture from this bus. Sorry, people. Oh, they waited. We got this metro over here. Maybe I can do something with it. Maybe I need to wait someone to pass. Like this. Be nice, but no one coming. Also, I should try this. This one is cool, definitely. There we go. Oh, we got some pigeons over there. Maybe we could try something with that. Or people can get on the bus. Oh, it's closing. Buses are really moving fast here. It's like get in, get out, and they are already gone. It's like, what the hell? Here you have the pigeons. Maybe I can try something with the bus and the pigeons. Like this. Maybe a little bit lower. There we go. Pigeons, bus and people. Very cool. Very cool. So we still got this metro station, but it doesn't have a name board on it. So, yeah, maybe the waiting line is cool. Metro sign, I guess. So we're going a little bit further now to the Piata Plaza. Plaza, it's called. A lot of little shops here, like tea touch or something. Shoe shop. It's definitely got something here. Oh, the shop. The shop's very nice. Again, I'm waiting till someone passes. Yeah, the delivery guy again. Someone's passing. Come on, come on. Yep. Police car. Look like the Luca stores you got all over it. It's like they're having bread and also like pretzels and that kind of stuff, pop up like things. It's nice, it's nice. Maybe I'm taking a picture of it too. Like, just wait until someone is ordering, like this. Yeah. To pass someone.
something.
It's not the middle, I guess. Now it is. How do I need to cross the street? Very difficult one now, I guess. Capturing something with the bus and the delivery guy. Yeah, that's cool. That's very cool. Something from the bus. Oh, what the hell? That's a direct one. Look, there is a tram. We didn't saw one before. Tram. Restaurant or something. It looks like something from in the movies, I guess. But yeah. Damn, man. So. There is the Parliament's house, so let's walk in the middle of the car lanes. I don't know if it's prohibited. What did I just say? It's allowed, but we just want to take this cool shot from right in the middle of it. So let's try. Oh, this grass is more exhausting to walk on, but yeah, I wanted to get here before dark, but it was a longer walk than I expected, so we're just going to try. Still a little bit foggy, but I think it's okay. just wanted to try to cut this camera pole out. So maybe there, beside that bush, we can try to take a cool picture of the Ferris wheel and also the parliament in the back, because it's still a little bit daylight, and the Ferris wheel is also lighted up, so I think it's a bit cool. Yeah, this is definitely something. Maybe I can try to get a little bit closer that I don't got this pedestrian board on the picture. So let's try it over here, and it looks, oh yeah, it looks very cool over here. Got some leading lines in the fountains that are not working right now. Yeah, but it's this one is very cool. There we go. Also going to do the horizontal one, maybe a little bit lower. Like this. Don't know if you guys see this well, but
we are back at the Airbnb right now. So this was the video. I hope you guys liked it. If you liked it, give a thumb up. If you want to see more, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.